This is the H. Mao and Co. Eureka, Nevada Blop Top Soda. And the strange thing about this soda and the reason it's so rare is his name was actually spelled M-A-U. So that was corrected, and these bottles remain extremely rare. You can see the open bubble on the reverse. Otherwise, this thing is just really good shape. If you can live with that bubble, this thing is a real tough bottle to find. The H. Mao.